Hi, I'm Jeremy Cohen, founding member and first violinist in Quartet San Francisco. The next technique for playing tango I'd like to discuss with you is called arrastre. It means to drag. And it's a slow to fast bow speed acceleration, generally into a downbeat. Most often heard in the bass part in a tango band, this effect is created by a quick acceleration of the stroke into a beat. It's what I call a pre-articulation of a beat. It can be used throughout all of the string instruments. Remember, no bounced notes here. Each and every note is drawn from a bow which is connected to the string. As you play each note, the bow returns to the string to prepare for the next note. Stay ahead of the game here and you'll be playing some solid tango feel. That's it for Arrastre. I'm Jeremy Cohen. See you next time.